Some 200 English boys and girls are the guests of big-hearted Canadians who turn on an outsize in Christmas parties. A kiddie's idea of paradise all rolled into one glorious afternoon. Boys and girls whose fathers are prisoners of war, evacuee youngsters away from their homes, all having a thundering good time. The Canadians thought of everything. A conjurer, a film show, and to cap it all, they call in Father Christmas to hand out the presents. The Whiskers hired Company Sergeant Major Purt from Edmonton, Alberta. But to the boys and girls, he's the grandest old man in the world. The end of a perfect day, thanks to the Canadians.